going on there, Blue Tape? Yeah, the fields are huge here, William. Morning there, Dave. What's going on? How are you, sir? Good to hear you're doing better there, Dave. Morning there, JB. That is a lot of stride in them Blue Titan. I haven't figured out if I'm going to be there, if I'm going to bail it or if I'm going to just pick it up loose. Yeah, more than likely, but I can't afford either a baler. I gotta sell the see if I can get up enough money for a collection wagon. I already filled the silos back there with wheat, and I took one load of the main farm. They'll put some in those silos. That field's next. That's mine. No, what the what? That was odd. Good morning, Mr. Player. Well, these cars are ruthless. There we go. Well, it's like 8:30 in the morning for me. A cool pickup. I'm just putzing around on this, Steve, and then I gotta go in for into work for 12:30. So, not a very exciting day for me today. Oh no, it never does. No. So. Well, my Saturday is cake work blue type. I go in at 12:30. The morning techs are done and gone by 2:30, and then it's a skeleton crew from 2:30 to 9. I got two tractor techs and two trailer techs, and that's it. And they spend the majority of the day screwing around. Just, yeah, just dropped, yesterday, actually. Why can't I open it? Let's see this. This is always a nightmare with these seed hawks. Pushing the wrong buttons. Hey, Night You're Dead, what's up? How you doing? Oh, I got that hung up. Yes, sir. I apologize for the crappy streaming quality. My internet's off at the moment. for the help on the back on. Come on. Trigger's gotta be here somewhere. What's up, Mason? Fertilizer ones over here. Let's go fill that up first. Aside from some floating static vehicles, not yet dead, not bad. I haven't seen anything broken about this unsafe for the issues with the floating cars. That's all I've seen. Yeah. Okay, so there's that. There's the seat. Let's get this thing around here. And I haven't had any issues with playability. Some people are being a little bit overcritical in my opinion, but you should expect broken maps by giants now. Where the hell is the seed? Hell, I'm in the wrong spot. Okay, cool. That makes a lot of sense. Oopsie. Remove them. Out of here, turn around again. Oh yeah, it's just it. Not yet dead. I have that game. There we go. Found it! Alright. And yeah, there's some of the issues with the map. They should have been able to fix them by now, and they should have caught it in testing, but whatever. There'll be an update in a week, and it'll be fine. Yeah, that's what I get about everybody being a little pissy that the map's got issues. It went through so much freaking testing and it's still not right, but it's only a couple of minor things. whatever. I'm gonna play it. I've been waiting for it. Okay, that stupid little wimpy horn. That's awful missing. Hey, SuperLegoGamer, what's up? How are you? Hey, PD, what's going on, my dude? It's going all right. How's it your way? Player. Awesome, Lego. I don't have any money for that, so we won't use that yet. That was a good one, Noodle. Come on, get over there. Well, I'm assuming that's the map rendering there, Anthony. Yeah, got some of the golf carts wiggle bottom farm going on here. Nah, Anthony, it's just for rendering. I'm not gonna say the map's perfect, but the only issue I've really seen are floating cars. They can be a pain sometimes. Well, that guy's missing a bit there, isn't he? Dave, take it easy, man. Thanks for popping in. You're rest easy, sir. We'll catch you on the flip side. I'm only going to go for a little bit more here anyway. I got to get up and get motivated and have breakfast for once. I giggled, Lego. My wife's on her way up to New Hampshire to pick up King Bob from Christian camp. I gotta leave the instructions to the older two boys not to burn a house down while I'm at work and waiting for Mom to get home. I know. That's what makes him so funny. This thing squared off. Lay it on a super. Well, folks, I got about 8 more minutes here, so I'm going to mute the mic and just finish it up and crank the tunes a little bit. So enjoy the last 8 minutes.
Yeah.